Spider-Man 2, 2004, has too many secrets in the movie. I've seen it for over 20 years, I still find hidden things.